week 6 of EuroLeague Women action, and let's get it rolling in Poland, where Polka Wiecie were up against Tarb, the hosts getting busy in this one early on. Lots of change to be found out in the perimeter. Agata Gacha bombing this one out from way deep. Megan Fraser, well, she was a bit closer. Same result. Visitors down 10 at the half. Couldn't stop another run against them in the third. The home side just relentless. Ivanantia Maltsi with 17 points and 7 rebounds. Tarb, they stay winless. Polka Wiecie breezing clear to take the win, 78-52. Staying in Group B, Fenerbahce unbeaten coming into this one up against Nadezhda. The visitors making a run in the opening quarter. They'd get 22 from Katie Douglas, but it proved to be a bit of a false dawn. The Turkish side just getting stronger and stronger as this game went on. Nadezhda comfortably vanquished in the end. Vanna Matovic leading Fener with 20 points. The hosts taking it 84-72. They join group rivals Avenida Salamanca on 5-0 in the standings. High fives deservedly all around in Istanbul. Switching to Group A, Kaunas travelling to Gdynia, two struggling teams, but a shootout in the first half here. Relentless scoring from both sides. Gdynia racking up an astonishing 62 points in the first half, six players ending up in double digits. Kaunas down by 19 at halftime, Vita Kuchene with some range though. The Poles just kept pulling away. Visitors blindsided time and again. Baseline J here from Justyna Zorowska. Gdynia up by as much as 26 at one point. Geraldine Robert going 9 for 11 in the game. She was the co-MVP of Week 6. The American just stealing the show. 21 points, 8 rebounds for her. Gdynia beating Kaunas 97-80. You're up against Prague, the hosts in white. Nora Nagy with the jumper. She'd shoot 6 of 12 in this game. Georgia shading it in the first half. Quinitra Hollingsworth making her presence felt. 18 points and 10 rebounds in the game for her. The Czechs could have been bounced out of it. Defensive mistakes. But in the second half, they stormed back. Katarina Elitova, sensational game high 19 for her. Still end-to-end stuff, though. Scrapping for the W right to the very end. Gjur ahead in the final minute. Couldn't hold on, though. The visitors scoring 5 of the last 6 points in this one. They eventually improved to 3-3. Another 3 here from Elitova. They stole this one 75-71. To the delight of their coach, Luba Blazic. Ross Casares and Ekaterinburg going head-to-head. Laia Palo making it look easy for the Spaniards. But even simpler this one for Anne Wouters. The pass from Sancho Little. And how about that nice little save from Palau in the backcourt. Mikhailo up by as much as 11 early in the fourth. 15 points in a row. A comeback from Ross Casares. The visitors just collapsing. They just couldn't stop on the offensive end. Anne Wouters a game high 17 points for the Belgian centre. Collector's item here from Olga Artashina. Only 2 baskets from the Russians in the final quarter. That was as close as they got. Palau strong again. The host simply on a roll. A cheeky one here from Sylvia Dominguez. Ross Casares taking the win 60-52. Both sides still behind unbeaten Galatasaray. But for more on EuroLeague Women, make sure you head to FIBAEurope.com.